Trying. It started in 2007 and it's national, and our founder is Ayanna Ball Griffin, and she founded that because she was trying to get the weight off from having her first child, and she was trying to find a workout plan, a diet or something that would really help her. And one of her friends was just like, you should do a triathlon. I've seen a lot of people get in really good shape when you do that much cross training. So with the swimming, biking and running, you're working so many different muscles that you usually have great results. So when she went to her first triathlon, she didn't see a lot of women of color out there. She came up with the idea, like, let's start this, you know, support group. It's a nonprofit, it's 501c3, and let's reach back out to our community. What resources can we bring to them? And let's find out why we don't try.
President of the Austin chapter of Sisters Trying.
And she's finishing the race. So well done. Thank you so much.
What place did you get?
I got third overall.
You got third overall? Okay, what place did you get?
Fifth.
You got fifth overall? Did y'all enjoy the run? How was the run?
Very good. Very good.
So how was the course?
It was good. Very good. Little rocky, little uphill, but...
Oh, you had a little hills out there?
Yeah, it was a little bit. A little bit of rocks, but it was pretty good.
It was a great location and really great environment to run in. Very supportive.
Will you come back next year?
Yes.
Yes.
Clap along if you feel like that's what you wanna do.
friends to you. Don't waste your time.